What's up, guys? Welcome to my country music journey. If you would like to come on this journey with me, start by leaving your favorite country music songs down below. And while you're there, subscribe to the channel. So today I have a request from our subscriber, Nicole. What's up, Nicole? And she has requested Chris Cagle, I Breathe In and I Breathe Out. Well, I Breathe In, I Breathe Out, not the and. So a quick note before we get started, a lot of times my reactions are blocked. So if that's the case, you won't hear any audio. I already made the video opaque, which is see-through. So if that doesn't work, the link to the full reaction will be in the comment section down below. And that leads to my Patreon, which all the blocked videos are free of charge to watch. So let's go ahead and jump into this video.
Lately I've been running into our old friends. Somewhere in the small town, someone always asks where you've been. So I tell them what you told me, and they can't believe we're through. They ask me what I'm doing now, and in case you're wondering too, breathe in and breathe out. Put one foot in front of the other. Take one day at a time until you find I'm that someone you can't live without. But until then, I'll breathe in and breathe out.
Messed up, because when you're in a small town, it's like everyone knows your business, and it's like he's going through a breakup and they're like, hey sweetheart, hey, how you doing, you know? But then as soon as he turns his back, it's like, did you hear what happened? That is the worst. Oh my gosh.
Three reason to find someone new. Swore up and down to me that I've seen the last of you, but the way you love me, girl, it left me hoping and holding on. So until this world stops turning round and my heart believes that you're gone, breathe in and breathe out. Put one foot in front of the other. Take one day at a time until you find I'm that someone you can't live without. But until then, I'll breathe in and breathe out.
first I thought this was about, you know, a breakup. Oh, wait. This just, like, this video just confused me, because now it makes me feel like something else happened, which was very interesting. But throughout the video, I really love the video, because if you've ever gone through a breakup and everyone knows, it's like you got your family members or your friends trying to hook you up. I was trying to find the clip where that happened, but God, I used to hate that. I remember one time I had gone through a breakup and my aunt was at the doctor's office, and she called me after her appointment so I can talk to the doctor, because she said he was really cute and he's a doctor. And I was like, I'm not interested. It's just so awkward. And so I know how he feels. If you've ever been through that, let me know. But towards the end of the video, and sometimes that's why I like it, it depends on the song. But sometimes the video does distract me to where I'm not listening to the lyrics as good as I should be. So this part right here, where there was a woman that with a little boy that disappeared on the baseball field. So that threw me off. So maybe I'm missing something here. Y'all let me know in the comment section down below. Thank you, Nicole, for this request. If you would like to guarantee a request, find me on Patreon. The link is in the description down below. And we have a lot of different perks where you can vote on what I react to through the week. You can watch movie reactions and more. So like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Ta-ta.